crime scene's drowning. I never minded rain. Feels like home.
No sign of Nightangle. But the page did place him at Cauldron Lake in an overlap. So how do we follow him there?
Maybe something around here will tell us.
We've seen this symbol before.
Good eye.
After we find Nightangle, what then? I've never arrested a monster.
I've watched you arrest plenty of monsters, Anderson.
You know what I mean. Monsters. Light worked against him at the morgue. That might be the only way to stop him from hurting anyone else. Monsters, overlaps, rituals. What do you make of all of this?
The killers are usually the ones performing the ritual, not the detective. Acting out their sick fantasy. They may be trying to get you involved, forcing you into their twisted world.
But with dead men coming alive, the word ritual starts to have more weight behind it. We need to look around. Learn what this ritual is. Bare feet. Nightangle. I'll see where these footprints lead. Can you comb through the crime scene one more time, KC? Just in case.
On it. If anything comes up, I'll radio you.
Hey, Casey. What's the forest's favorite shape?
Please, Anderson. Just one case without the writ.
A triangle.
I don't get it.
Yes, you do. The tracks lead into the water. Where'd he go from here? I can feel something. A presence. Nightangle isn't far. like it's reacting to the light. These aren't the same tracks that were here before. They're headed into the tree, not out of it. My flashlight burned the dark stuff away. It was covering another page.
Was in place. Saga stepped into the witch's hut. Inside, a bright light. There were objects that stood out to Saga, as if the light had manifested them.
The witch's hut. Okay. I trust the pages to lead me to the overlap.
The fuse was in place. She found it among the junk in the forest. Saga stepped inside the witch's hut. Something rushed through her. A presence. Familiar. She couldn't quite place it. Something long forgotten. She tried to hold onto it, but it was already gone. Inside, a bright light. Saga felt safe. Like nothing could hurt her here. There were objects that stood out to Saga as if the light had manifested them. Pulled them from the darkness. A shift in reality, heavy with hidden meanings. A coffee thermos, a shoebox, a mop and a bucket, a poster on the wall, and in the cabinet, another manuscript page.
I know Nightangle is somewhere around Cauldron Lake.
The tree was a threshold. This place, and the dark place. You're in over your head. Next stop, Caldera Street Station.
The threshold, like a doorway, leading to Nightangle. It's somehow connected to a tree, which is Ladle. The cult of the tree is behind these murders. This case just became much more complicated. I'll need to start a new file. But it's my first cold case. Exciting. Nah. Is Witch's Ladle the doorway into the overlap? If so, that's where I'll find Nightangle. Safe, but for something more to be revealed as well. I need to find the witch's hut. This is the witch's hut.
Anderson, I saw something in the woods. Probably just a deer, but I'm gonna check it out.
Okay. I found another page. Following up on a lead. Keep checking in.
Roger.
The fuse box is missing a fuse. I need to find one to turn on the lights. This one looks good. People should really stop littering, though. A lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here? progress.
The image of the witch in the sign. Saga addressed the witch. The smudged line on the heart. The second part recited from memory. I brought you the heart, witch. Show me the terror. Saga pushed the heart through the hole in the sign.
The page from the witch's hut seems to be describing some kind of ritual. Nightingale's heart disappeared from the morgue. Where is it now? To get into the overlap, I need to find Nightingale's heart. Read the line imprinted on it, plus the line on the page to the witch's ladle sign. Then push the heart through the hole in the sign. Heart to get to the overlap. Where is it?
Not as different close. He was there, but he was risen. Nightingale was there. The opposite of sunspots. Who said that?
That's not it. I don't have what I need to find Nightingale's heart. There must be more. Nightingale's heart. Where is it?
While they played cards in the general store, the witch had stolen his heart. Get out of my house.
Nightingale's heart is at the general store, in a fridge. I need to check the general store for the heart. Casey! I'm headed to the general store. I think I know how to get into the overlap.
Roger that. I followed some ATV tracks in the woods and got me turned around.
Did you get lost?
I've only been lost once in my life, Anderson. The years I spent with my ex-wife. I'll find my way back, don't you worry about it.
text on the heart is clearer now. Legible. I feel like I recognize this. The fridge. The heart. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream. And now I need to give the heart to the witch. Makes total sense. Casey, there are cultists in the area. They're taken, like Nightingale. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I'm still finding my way back.
You have the worst sense of direction.
Any city in America I can get through drunk and blindfolded. It's these damn trees.
Okay. I'm en route Rachel to open the overlap. This case just keeps getting weirder. But it is exciting. The witch. far side of the mirror. I brought you the Heart Witch. Show me the terror. Logan? Logan! Where are you? What the fuck was that? Logan's back in Virginia. You're imagining things. Nightingale.
All right.
He's here. Nightingale. Nightingale's badge.
लाइट चालू कर देगी क्या प्लीज? तो लाइट चालू कर देना दे। तो लाइट चालू कर देते पानी जमने के।
Thank you.
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI. I can hear you.
Cauldron Lake.
Yes. I'm at Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
How to escape? In danger. The dark presence.
Danger. Thanks. Got it. Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've been...
Wake? Where did you come from? You've been missing for 13 years.
13...
Where
did you go? All of a sudden the radio stopped working and then the flooding
disappeared.
Crazy forest.
Casey, say hello to Alan Wake. Mr. Wake, this is Special Agent Alex Casey. He'll escort you to our car. Casey, I'll meet you there right after I take a look around. If the floodings receded, there might be evidence we missed earlier.
Okay. See you there.
Alex Casey, how?
Am I still
here? Is this the dark place?
The dark place. No, it can't be.